Hello, I'm Alice. Welcome to Alice's line dancing class. When I was teaching my line dancing class at the Senior Center in Bernie, Texas, the last class day of the month, I taught on Mondays, I would do what I called a double take. On that last class of the month, we would go ahead and learn a dance, and then we would dance it a second time, but to a different song. And very often that song would be something that was, the style was a little different, but the rhythms were very compatible. So I thought this session, instead of just doing one dance per session, I thought I would do an abbreviated form of my double take class. So today we're going to be doing three dances that we have already learned. I've done instructional videos for each of them, and they're on my YouTube channel. We're going to dance Copperhead Road, and the second dance is the Donkey Tonk, and the third dance is going to be Cha-Cha Glide. So if you want to kind of review those dances or just kind of refresh your memory, you can look them up on my YouTube channel. But what we'll do is we'll go ahead and do the dance to its original song, and then we're going to dance it a second time to a different song. And I think this has the advantage of when you're learning a dance, to dance it a second time right after you've learned it. I think that helps to reinforce the steps in your memory. Plus, it also shows how versatile these dances are, that you can dance them to other songs. So that that gives you a little bit more opportunity to do the dance if you're doing it to different songs and not just one original song. So we're going to start with Copperhead Road. And this video should take me about 30-35 minutes, but I just want to let you know ahead of time. So I'm just going to do a quick review of each dance before we do it. Now, remember, Copperhead Road actually is a dance that we uploaded last week. It's really easy. It only has two step patterns. Remember, it begins with alternating heel touches, right, left, like this. One, two, three, four. Then we do a heel touch, hitch, heel touch together. Then we do the same thing on the left side. Heel touch, hitch, heel together. So the count is one, two, three, four, five, and six, and seven, and eight. The second step pattern is going to take us a quarter turn around to our new dance wall, which is on the left. This is a four-wall dance. Again, it starts with alternating heel touches, and then we finish it up with two rocking chair steps. And when we are doing the rocking chair steps, that's the step that's going to get us around to our new dance wall. So it looks like this. One, two, three, four. Rocking chair step on the right, and every time you step forward on the right, you're going to stomp your foot. So five and six, turn, seven and eight. So altogether, the dance step is like this. One, two, three, four, stop, five and six, turn, seven and eight. Okay, let's go ahead and do it to the music. Okay, Copperhead Road by Steve Earle.
Five and six and seven and eight.
Earle, and we are going to dance it again to its double take song. Excuse me. So the double take song for Copperhead Road line dance is called Dance the Zydeco. It's by Rosie Ledet, and she is one of the few women recording artists of Zydeco music, and she's really good. She plays the accordion. Just a little side note. In a town about 15 minutes away from where I live in Pipe Creek, it's called Lake Hills. And every September, they have festivals called the Medina Lake Cajun Festival. It's usually the third or the fourth Saturday of September. And Joe and I have been going to it for many years, but of course, because of the COVID-19 pandemic, they did have to cancel the festival this year. It would have been just last month. So I'm hoping in 2021 things will be much better and they'll be able to hold the festival again. But I just wanted to wear one of my Medina Lake Cajun Festival t-shirts. It's kind of it's a little tribute to that festival. And as I said, I hope it will be coming back next year. So anyway, let's go ahead and we're going to dance Copperhead Road to Dance the Zydeco by Rosie Ledet. Zydeco by Rosie Ledet. And I'm just going to take a minute to get a drink of water before we get to the next dance. The next dance we're going to do is Donkey Tonky, and we're dancing it to Donkey by Jerrod. The dance begins with the right foot, and you're doing a right stomp and then followed by a left triple step. So it's stomp, right, hold, left, triple step. Again, stomp, right, hold, left, triple. That's the first pattern. The second pattern is a crossover step. We're crossing right over left, so it's cross, step, cross, and cross. Then we're going to do four steps, turning a corner, turn to the right. Now it'll take us to facing our new dance wall. So it's left, right, left, right. Then we repeat the first pattern, which is stomp, hold, triple, but we do it on the left foot. So you're stomping left, hold, right, triple step. Then you do it again, right, triple. Then we're doing a left rocking chair step up and back. Then we go up, back, and then we finish the pattern with a left triple step. So let me just take it from the beginning and we'll go all the way through it. So it's one, hold, two, three, and four, five, hold, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four, turn, five, six, seven, eight. One, hold, two, three, and four, five, hold, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, triple, seven, and eight. Okay, this is a four wall dance, and our new dance wall is always going to be a quarter turn to the right. So let's do it to the music. Jerrod. The double take song for that dance is very different style, but the rhythms really match up pretty well. So I think it's a good fit for this dance. We're going to be dancing to Boogie Shoes by KC and the Sunshine Band. So it's a different style, a little disco, a little funk, so feel free to put those elements in your dance. Disco song that fits so well with that country western dance, but it works. And I'm sure there are other songs too that you could find to dance Donkey Tonky to. Okay, the last dance that we're going to do in this session is called the Cha-Cha Glide, and we dance it to Homegrown by the Zac Brown Band. So let me just review it real quickly. I think this dance encompasses the best of both worlds. It's a little bit Latin and a little bit country. When we're dancing into this song, it's going to be more country than Latin. But almost all of the steps are cha-cha patterns. And I believe they all start on the left foot. So we're stepping forward with the left foot, rocking forward, left, rock back, and do a left chop, chop, chop. Then we do the same on the right side. Rock forward, right, and back, right, chop, chop, chop. Then we do the same pattern, but on the horizontal. So you're stepping to the left side, rock back, right, and left, chop, chop. Step out right side, rock back to center, and right, chop, chop, chop. That's followed by a weave step. You're stepping side, behind, side, right, cross, left, cha-cha-cha, rock back, right, and recover. Let me do the count for that. One, two, three, four, cha-cha, five, and six, rock back, seven, recover, eight. Then we do the same to the right. So one, two, three, four, right, cha-cha, five, and six, rock back, seven, cover right, eight. Then we're going to do a quarter turn to the left, and we will do two scoot steps. One, two, three, four. Then we're going to step left, step forward right, and we're going to do a half turn to the left. So we're going to pivot, half turn, and now we're facing our new dance wall, the feet together. Then we start again. It's one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, and six, seven, eight. Quarter turn left. One, two, three, four, five, six. Pivot, half turn, feet together. Then we're ready to start the dance again. So we are, this is a four wall dance. And remember, your front wall is 12 o'clock. To the right is 3, behind is 6, and to the left is 9 o'clock. So in this dance, we are doing turns to our new dance wall to the right. We're going clockwise. But when we're doing the dance to get to the new dance wall, first we do a quarter turn left, followed by a half turn left, and we're facing the new dance wall. So let's go ahead and do it to the music. danced it to Homegrown by the Zac Brown Band. Excuse me. The double take song that we're going to use for that dance is called Suave by Johanna Linstead. And it's very different. This song will want to bring out more of the cha-cha than the country western in the cha-cha glide. So feel free to throw in those Latin elements. Mostly that'll be, you know, your hips and your shoulders. Have fun with it. Now there is a tag in the first half of the dance, and I think we're going to be facing our 12 o'clock wall. And it's just going to be a four counts. It's a measure of four counts. And when we get to that point, we're just going to do a four count sway, and then we'll go on and continue the dance. So, and at the end, the music slows down a little bit, but we're just going to go ahead and continue dancing through that part till the end of the song. Thank you. Chop Chop Live. We were dancing it to Suave by Johanna. Linstead. So that's it for this session. I hope you enjoy doing the double take dances with me. I remember each of those dances, you'll find the instructional video on my YouTube channel. We've done them before, so you know, certainly feel free to go back and look at the video to review the steps or refresh your memory. But I hope you enjoyed doing double take with me today, and I hope to see you next time. So thank you for dancing with me, and until next time, be safe, stay well, and I'll see you later. Bye-bye. Thank you.